Let's see here. I just had to press go live. I think that's the hardest thing to do, right? You kind of, before you want to get into it, you're like, should I even do these things? What am I even doing right here? What's this, T4? T4, okay. Welcome everybody. We are here again at, I guess this is the drawing segment of the stream. Let me see if I can get this to work though. The only problem is like, just having this set up, having it work correctly is kind of the hard part, because like this is almost like hitting me in the head, like this camera right here. So trying to even just like get it so I can draw and also do this. Oh yeah, we're gonna start it off with a bow verse. Let's do Parable of the Sower. Bible. Let's see, where is this at? Matthew 13. Let's just read this one. This is the NIV, by the way. Read this one. That same day, Jesus went out of the house and sat by the lake. Such large crowds gathered around him that he got into a boat and sat in it. While all the people stood on the shore, then he told them many things in parables, saying, a farmer went out to sow his seed, and as he scattered the seed, some fell along the path, and the birds came and ate it up. Some fell on rocky places where it did not have much soil. It sprang up quickly because the soil was shallow. But when the sun came up, the plants were scorched, and they were withered because they had no root. Other seed fell among thorns, which grew up and choked the plants. Still, other seed fell on good soil, where it produced a crop, 160 or 30 times what was sown. Whoever has ears, let them hear. The disciples came to him and asked, why do you speak to them in parables? He replied, because the knowledge of the secrets of the kingdom of heaven has been given to you, but not to them. Whoever has will be given more, and they will have an abundance. Whoever does not have, even what they have will be taken from them. This is why I speak to them in parables. Though seeing, they do not see. Through hearing, they do not hear or understand. In them is fulfilled the prophecy of Isaiah. You will be ever hearing, but never understanding. You will be ever seeing, but never perceiving. For this people's heart has become calloused. They hardly hear with their ears, and they have closed their eyes. Otherwise, they might see with their eyes, hear with their ears, and understand with their hearts, and turn, and I would heal them. So this is basically the parable of the sower. I was kind of thinking, man, maybe I should try and draw like maybe some plants growing or something. I'm just trying to get good with this program, to be honest. I was gonna play some WoW as well, but I guess a lot of the servers are having a lot of issues at the moment, so. Yeah, I don't know if that's going to happen at the moment. So yeah, welcome. We're here trying to learn this, kind of this new program up in here. And we're still really not sure. Honestly, what I should be doing is I should be learning how to animate just a simple walk cycle. Let's get up in here. We're gonna use a different color. Normally I've been using like orange, so yeah, we'll use like a green today. Let's see, let's go up in here. Okay, Let's just practice a bit. I'm actually wondering, should I use some sort of stick thing to kind of use my, to kind of rest my hand on it? I think that's what I might do, actually. Because what's actually been occurring is that I've been using this thing and... Okay, I think that might work better if I have this resting on my hand. Maybe. Maybe. See, I can already tell I'm like really off. See, this is, look at that. Super off right now. And why is this so big? Let's see here. Just doing some warm-ups. What I need to do is just get good at just getting the hand, you know, kind of just working. Just scribbling before we get into this. Actually, I don't even think I need this thing. But... Okay, let's see here. How's this thing working up in here? Okay, so we can get a bigger pixel. Let's get that to 100. Not that big. Yeah. Go back to this one. This is our color one. Let's find some copyright-free music. Where is it? Sorry, I'm trying to find some music real quick. Where is it? I guess we could listen to this. Here we go. Should be able to find something up in here. Playlist. We have things saved. We'll probably listen to this. I don't think this is on copyright. Okay, how are we gonna draw this, man?
do we draw a walk cycle? I think that's what I'm probably, because if I'm going to try and draw something with, I guess that's what we can probably practice on. Okay, well, this is a simple walk cycle right here. Interesting. So maybe we'll just do like a steady kind of thing going right now. Looks like the head. Interesting. Okay, so they made a contact point. This is really weird, actually. Why didn't it work right there? Oh, that's where it ended. Okay, I'm gonna have to make sure I see that. Okay, so let's see here. This is kind of more of like a study as well right now. We're gonna study as well as do this in here. So it looks like they're starting with the head first. Oh, that was really laggy, huh? That was too big. Oh, that's actually pretty good right there. Okay. I mean, I don't know if that's how we should be doing it. Okay, so it seems like they're starting with the head. And it seems like they're using this contact point like this. It's very interesting, actually. So there's something that goes, like the head goes up and down. So this should actually be down a little bit more, I think. I don't want it that. Let's do it littler. Okay, so that's the top of it. You know what? Maybe I should use a ruler. Let's see if we have a ruler right here. Just to kind of get it down. So it seems like there. If we put this ruler on top of here and. See, it doesn't work. That's weird, huh? I guess I can't use this ruler on top of the screen. What the heck? I think it would work, huh? I guess not. What about... Okay, there we go. You can't have it touching the screen, I guess. Okay, so let's try and draw this character within this. Okay. It seems like they have that on a flat surface. And this is also messed up right there. Oops. And by the way, I don't really know too much about animation, to be honest. So we're kind of just learning this off the cuff, okay? Okay, let's see here. Okay, so from this study we're kind of doing... is it kind of looks like they're starting with the head first. And maybe I should not even do the head. Well, it seems like they started with the head first. But actually, I think even doing the torso first would actually maybe be more ideal. I'm just going to try and figure out these proportions. One... 2, 3. Let's make it a little bit smaller. All right, that'll work.
Okay, so it seems like they're starting with the head, right? And I'm actually gonna start with. The three immovable masses. We're gonna try and get really good with the three immovable masses, which is the head, the torso, and the pelvis. It seems like from this reference that I'm looking at, it seems like they have this set on an axis. So this is actually gonna go down. So that's gonna go down like a little bit on the next frame. So we're gonna make sure that we push that down. And then this one's gonna actually be a passing frame up. So this one actually is gonna go up like that. And then it goes back down like that. Something like that. And it's so crazy because it's gonna take so long just to do a little walk cycle, right? What I'm hoping is we're gonna do some sort of walk cycle, and then we're gonna walk cycle, and then he's gonna push his arm like that, grab a bunch of seeds, and then throw them out like that. And then the seeds are gonna grow like that, or something like that. So that's kind of the goal, what we're kind of after. We're after a walk cycle, and then some sort of seed growing thing. One, two, three, four, five. Let's just do a second frame pass. I guess the other thing is I don't really know too much about the timing, right? So I'm gonna try and follow kind of what this timing is, what these people are doing right here. But I don't really know if this timing is actually correct, so. Actually, let's just see. Okay, so this is our reference line. And that actually should be our bottom reference line right there. And we don't have to do it that big. We could just probably just do it like that. So our next one is going to be up, I guess, passing up on here, right? It's really weird. Okay, so that's gonna go up, and then it goes even up even more. That's so weird. That doesn't really make too much sense to me, actually. I mean, I guess it's just a little bit more up. Goes back to the contact point. That's so weird. Okay, let's see how this is gonna work. Oh, that looks terrible. Isn't that really fast? Oh, we gotta watch this.
Delicious.
And I should probably just buy this program, huh? So we don't get any more of these ads. That makes sense. Shouldn't there be more frames, I think, right? This looks like it's... Okay, well, the proportion stuff's definitely the hardest part. You gotta, I mean, it's like you don't have to really full on measure it, but. And recap. And I'm so rusty at drawing. There's definitely a bunch of, I think there's definitely like keyframes in here that I'm missing up. This one almost looks like it's like stretched out, huh? Anatomy's really off too. Thank you. Okay, something's definitely really off. I don't know what it is, but the proportions, I know it. Should have just worked. I need to work on this one, this first frame, because this is like basically the proportions for all the rest of these, and I know I got all the rest of these proportions really, really off. But look at how much work that is, just for like literally half a second. It's ridiculous. But it's cool. Oops. Okay, wait, let's see here. I need to save this color. This is gonna be a color saver. What I'm gonna do is like, I think I'm just gonna keep layering. That's actually what I should have done. I should have done like a lighter layer color. Maybe we could. Oh yeah, I forgot the eraser's like really, really powerful. I wish there was like a way I could like look at how powerful that eraser is. And that's at 100%. That's not even the full power of this. I mean, I guess what you'd have to do is. Okay, I guess if you just dot it up like that. Okay, so let's try and get this first frame right up in here, kind of like going right. And I really shouldn't be drawing this close in. Laminate that thing. I should use this. See, I'm like really stiff right now. Okay, so this is our first frame. We're gonna try and box this out if we can. Okay, so one, two, that looks a little off, huh? Still trying to figure out how to get this to where it like doesn't want. I wish there was a button on here I could just press and just go back, but just box this out.
Okay, let's see here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. If that's on an arc. Okay, so this is our pelvis. I think this would actually be a little bit more like that. Oh, that's totally off, because that needs to be... These proportions are really, really off, huh? I guess we could just do 7, huh? Because why is it down? I mean, I guess... That does not make any sense, huh? It should be right down there, huh? Yeah. Okay, so I know that there's an arc right up in here, right? So we have to arc this. Sounds ridiculous. Okay, we need to change this. This is just a game soundtrack. We cannot watch that anymore. Listen to that, I mean. This is like complex, man. It probably doesn't seem that complex, but it's just weird because like I've never really
have done that much animation stuff, right? So it's like, I feel like my figure drawing is just like totally just off, like than where it should be. The big one is just these proportions, man. These proportions are really hard to get down. Especially, I don't know, because I feel like... No, it just doesn't feel as... I feel like just drawing on paper, it's way easier to get, like, proportions down for some reason. So also the reference isn't using these three immovable masses. The reference that I'm looking at is not using these. They're just doing it in one big block mass, which I'm wondering, like, if that's how I should be doing it. Okay, I need to figure out a better method for, like, holding it like that. I guess I could just use this. Okay, let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. It should be like right there, actually. Is on an arc right here. Should be like down right there. And he's like on his tippy toes on this one. Should just be just a little bit higher, huh? Because that one's already, he's already kind of on his toes, right? Okay, wait a minute. I messed that up. See, this is actually what's weird, because I'm using reference rate of just like a normal walk cycle, and it's like I'm messing it up. Seems like he's like trotting, right? Do I need to like lower the frames per second? Should we go to like 7? Seems like they're just, I don't know, dude. This looks, I mean, here's the thing, is I need to practice this, even though it just looks so cheesy, you know? The thing about it is, like, these, this reference, I really don't, it's like almost like a trot. instead of really like a real walk cycle, huh? Like, should there be another frame in here? I'm wondering. You know what, I think this light needs to be bigger, huh? It needs to be over here. I really don't think this would be like that dramatic. That's the weird thing, is it seems very dramatic, huh? Honestly, there should be another frame in here because he's gonna be like so. I was wanting it to like throw some seeds out, right? It doesn't really look very. Stuff's actually really hard. Animation's just definitely on a different level. It's like. It's like it's really showing me what I don't know about figure drawing and stuff. And I'm like trying to do it so it's like somewhat a little bit more simple, but so I mean like right here I'd have. See this, all these proportions look totally off right here. I might have pushed this a little bit too far up, huh? It should not look, it almost looks like he's like jumping up in the air, huh? It should not be that high. I need to figure this out. It's too messed up. Thank you.
got this one wrong. It's the shoulder. Okay, that's what I messed up. It's the shoulder length. It's also, it pushes out like that. Okay, I see what they're doing now. So it's also the pelvis is on a tilt. So this pelvis right here, it's pushing on a tilt like this. And then this one goes up, and I think I might have pushed it. Yeah, okay, so this one even goes up even a little higher. It's just a little bit higher though. So that's actually really weird, because what these people are doing on this reference is they're not actually using the three movable masses. They're actually just doing two. The two main ones is actually this head. It's the head proportion, and then they're using the pelvis proportion. So this is on this is supposed to be on an arc, so. So this is on an arc on this. Sorry, I probably don't even make that much sense, but. Okay, so I kind of got it right then, right? I almost got it right. But then what's weird is this looks really off right here. It almost looks like he's running, huh? It shouldn't be like that. I think this one actually needs to be down. She needs to be like right there. Okay, yeah, so this one's back up on. Oh man, there's so many axes on this. It's crazy. Now I'm starting to get a little bit more loosey to what I wanted. Okay, let's see. What is this guy doing? Okay, this is what I needed to see. Okay, so he's running 25 frames per walk cycle. Okay, I see what he's doing. In between are going to be on thirds. So there's a time, that's so weird that there's like a timing that they're doing on trying to, oh my goodness, bro, this is so much drawing, it's crazy. I cannot. What is this? Hopefully it saved it if I mess it. Okay, here we go. Okay, so what they're doing is there's actually two more frames.
that I think I'm supposed to do up in here. Caution tape wrapped around my brain. Okay, so there's so many movements. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna move the torso like this, because he's going to be throwing seeds like that. So the arm is going to be over here. And that also means I think the pelvis is going to move just a little bit too. Why is this not on the axis right here? Okay, now we're going off of the reference, so... I don't know where the legs would be. Where would the legs be? Thank you.
Okay, so this one, oh man, where is his legs gonna, that's like, okay, so I think, so if this is on a planet thing, kind of working out, maybe. Oh no, dude. Looks, why does it look so sketchy, dude? Looks freaking so sketchy. Anyway, I think the timing's all messed up. What happened to that ruler? There it is. I wish there was like more like hip hop stuff I could listen to that's not on copyright. This is like the only hip hop song I have found that is not on copyright. It's ridiculous, huh? Like there's not much that I can find. Okay, that looks really sketchy, but oh well. Should be like seeds. I don't really know what seeds look like. Oh my goodness, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Like, I literally don't know what I'm doing. That looks crazy, huh? That just started off as a study, and then you can, like, just go off and just do a whole bunch of stuff, huh? But I kind of don't like that whole eyeball thing because it really should just be. Because how do we make this like the word, right? Because it's supposed to be the word. Oh, okay, I think I know what I could do. So on this one, we could push it down. It could like be growing into a book. Oh, you know, let's do this. Thank you.
This is just really rough, but. Man, this thing is wild, huh? I'm like just tripping out just looking at it. It's kind of like the parable. Trying to do like the parable of the sower is freaking hard, though. It started out just. What's funny is this started out just I was just gonna like maybe just do like a study of a walk cycle, right? But. Gosh, this thing's so weird. This walk cycle's weird, I think. There's something really weird about this walk cycle. I can't, like, I don't really know. Like, should I put another frame in there, or? I think I'm done with this one, man. This one's just, I'm just like confused now. I mean, I kind of did what I was kind of wanted to do, maybe, but not really. I mean, what I could do is I could just do another
What I should maybe do is I should maybe just go in and maybe another layer and then go on top of this one. Because we have three layers that we can put. So we can maybe go in maybe with a darker color and maybe go into. I don't want to have this as the. Maybe I'll just do three layers. Ding, ding. Don't really know what I'm even doing here. Sorry, I'm getting confused. Oh yeah, that's what I was doing. I was gonna do another layer. I always mess up this layer because I always like go way too deep. I don't know the exact. Okay, first off, we need to figure out the character design on this guy. I think that's one of the things I don't really know what I'm really doing right now, so like what kind of characters is this guy? That's why I've like just been doing these figures that don't really show much, right? And then there's also the other thing is, like, what kind of drapery is this figure even going to be wearing, you know? Like, is it a knight or is it some sort of peasant looking guy? Like, what? See, this is where, like, a whole bunch of stuff. I mean, I guess it could just be like a caveman. A caveman looking dude, I really don't even know. Let's just mess around. This is on the second layer, so I can mess around with this one, so. We can mess around with this one. Let's see here. Is this. Let's push this down to like three. Or is this already at three? Maybe like two. And we'll go with three.
See, this first one is definitely going to be important because I really don't even know the character design on this guy. I guess that's the things I don't really know how I'm gonna really do the drapery, right? We shouldn't even be doing these layers. Oh wait, 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 I guess this has to be on. Oh wait, is this on layer two? Okay, so if I mess. Okay, yeah. So, okay, so this is on layer two on all of them. So he's gonna have like some super baggy pants and I guess like some sandal things, huh?
Kind of looks like a pilgrim or something, huh? Okay, so this is going up. This is on layer two. I'm
trying to figure out how, like, this drapery is going to be, right? I honestly shouldn't even... That's the thing, is I don't even know really what I'm doing with the drapery, to be honest. I mean, I know there's, like, some anchor points... Like up in the shoulders, there's two anchor points right there, and then there's, it's gonna be like, you know, he's gonna have a belt, so we know that there's an anchor point right in the belt. So if we know that, then I think we can, you know, figure out a lot of it, right? Okay, so this is him putting his leg down. So that means like, okay, so there's another anchor point right there. I kind of want to just, this whole other, this layer right up in here is just, let's just keep messing around with this. So what do we got up in here? Bugs in the sprout. Do right here. Oh, you know what? What if this, like, okay, so what if it's like this, and then it goes into this guy, like another dude, or maybe like it can maybe go into this one right here where it goes this guy reading the book, and then boom. Okay, that might actually even make more sense, right? See, now, there wasn't no walking cycle in here. The walking cycle definitely was a trip to do. I feel like I'm really messed it up. There's like a bunch of, there's a skip right up in there too. Oh, my brain is fried. I'm not even lying. My brain is just like, I don't even know what I'm doing, dude. I'm like, it sucks because I'm like, I want to like clean up all this, but I just know that it's like wrong. and it's like not, I'm gonna just mess it all up and I'm gonna erase it again. So it's like, I don't know what I'm doing. I mean, I think somewhat.
I think let's go play some wire or something now. Alright, well, let's take a little break and let's play some WoW or something, I guess. Let's see if it's, like, still laggy. Okay, let's see here. Just open it up real quick. Oh, man, this one was cheesy. This one just did not work. The other one we did the other day... Well, the thing is what's weird is I used reference on this one, right? But I didn't use reference on this one. And it's like, this one's so much better, huh? But I guess it wasn't a walking cycle, and that's the thing, is I don't know the whole walking cycle of it all, right? The walking cycle's gnarly, dude. Let's see if we can play some WoW. Oh, is this thing gonna work? Is this gonna work for everybody? That's fine. There we go. I guess this is going to be me playing WoW. We're going to do it on our phone. Welcome to the Dragon Isles. We got our drawing done. Now we can play some games. Sorry, it looks sketchy as... But, well, this is how we're gonna have to do it. Alright. Wait, oh man, this whole thing looks sketchy. Let's see if I can get this in here a little bit better. There we go. Oh, the boat's here. Let's go on the boat. What the heck? Bro, I can't even go on the boat. Bro, look at all these people. Okay, dude, this thing's all messed up, huh? Oh man, my latency's really, really bad. Oh, what's this thing?
There is much to discover.
Bro, how does this thing even work? I wonder if it looks okay. It seems okay. Let's ask. Okay, here we go. So we just have to wait for this right here. Let's look at all the characters up in here. We got some night elves. Look at this little dwarf. What in the world? Oh, the boat's here. Let's get on the boat. Hopefully it works.
Surely one of your airships would be faster than plodding along in this boat.
You really want to fly an airship into a sky full of dragons, Ensign? Besides, our tight seat.
I suppose that is an understandable fear for a flightless creature.
Mm-hmm. Holy moly, look at this. Whoa. Bro, there's so many people here, huh? Wait, there's another quester here. Dragon Isles fishing, that was 100 gold. What in the world? What is this thing? What the heck? That thing. There's an animator in this thing. Little monkey. No, that's funny. Bro, there's so many people I can't even do these quests. What do I have to get over here? Oh, I have to rescue somebody. Oh, shnikes. How do I get out of here? Thank you. Off to rescue the student. Rescue some dude over here. Another monkey. That's funny. Now just imagine just animating that thing. Holy moly, imagine how long that would take. What the heck? That freaking dragon just killed it. Oh my goodness, bro. Did you see that? The freaking dragons, bro. I honestly think the dragons are so cheesy. They should have never put them in the game like this freaking plan. But that's how it is now. I always think we should have been just the Dragon Slayers, right? I need one more. I wonder what the first epic item is going to look like. I wonder if we could already just do the dungeons. Oh no, you can't do it. Turned in. That's the voice for that thing? Nah. What the heck, bro? That voice line is... it should not be like that. We should be fighting these dragons. We shouldn't be... I don't know, man. Something about that seemed really cheesy. The heck, I can't even turn it in. All bugged out. Oh, here we go.
It was nice to meet you. Please enjoy your time. So you two were adversaries before leading this expedition together? Yes. The Horde and Alliance have a long history of rivalry. But Toddy and I pursue knowledge, not violence. Good day to you. And adventure! Knowledge is only half.
The heck is this? What's at the very, very end?
Ahoy! Sight
Whoa, that looks pretty cool. Dang, that does look cool, huh? I've never seen them use a little drawing since like the old game. Sketchy.
Dragon riders? I'm gonna race them! Can't see a fancy fight with that one.
The heck is, okay, I gotta do it one more time. Nice, like just seeing all the new stuff. It's weird, why is that skinny knife all glowed out, huh? Maybe I should switch this out to playing WoW, huh? Because I think it's under art still.
viewers. What in the world? I should probably get back to drawing, honestly. I just wanted to see if this was working. It just sucks that I have to stream it on my phone because my computer's so sketchy. I don't know why I can play the game, but I can't stream it on my computer. It, like, doesn't handle it. I probably should get back to drawing. Where's that freaking... Oh, there it is. I honestly just want to start PvPing already. I wonder, like... If we could just start doing it already. Oh, but they're already probably going to be really geared, huh? Oh, wow, look at that. You can get experience points for PvPing. Nah. They're going to be already geared out, I think. Way more geared than me. Okay, I think we're out of here. I actually need to eat something. Okay, I think it's time to eat, man. I guess we could play. I guess we could maybe open this back up over here and get back in drawing mode. Alrighty, let's see here. Should we? I think I need to add more frames in here, honestly. I should have just did a normal walk cycle is what I should have done. Oh, you know what I'm wondering if we could do? I wonder if there's a way I could copy a layer, because I think I could make the walk cycle go one more after this one, right? And then it goes back to normal. And then copy it. Let's see if we can copy a layer. Oops. I don't think I can I? I mean, maybe what I could do, or maybe I could just... No, that's okay. Because we should have, like, one more walk cycle up in here, huh? Man, this one is so much better than this one today, huh? Not this one. Oh, yeah. I need to delete that one. That one's pretty lame. What about this one? What is this one? Oh, yeah. This was this one. In all honesty, I think that is too big of a jump right there. There's. Like, it should have not been that high up, huh? Let's see. What if I were to make another layer up in here, what would it. Oh man, see, that's the other problem. Because I can't move this over here to see it, like, underneath it. See, that's the other weird thing, right? It's like I should have done this one, this walk cycle, and then I should have done a little bit more right up in here. Or... Let's see, I think I might just mess around with a new one. Okay, so since we know, like, a little bit about the walk cycle thing, I'm just going to do a really, really fast one. So what we're going to do is we're going to, like, I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to do a little figure, and I'm going to go, like, and we're gonna do maybe like a oops.
I'm just gonna like mess around with this. Oops. Darn it. Let's just see what that looks like. We're just messing around. It's too much of a jump. See, I think I need to. Here, let's restart this. I need to redo it. How do I delete this? I think I messed this one up. Delete. T5. I mean, I guess I don't have to do it as drastic. Just want to do it.
Okay, let's see if we can do it, do something right here. So I'm gonna do figure. Bro, the walk cycles are so hard. Like, I don't know what I'm really doing here. Okay, so let's see here. Okay, that we need to do the three movable masses. I'm like trying to remember like the walk cycle kind of, but
Dude, trying to make something walk is freaking hard. I'm not good at it. I'm just gonna keep practicing, I guess. I need to get better at these arcs and stuff. I mean, maybe instead of just doing like these scenes and stuff, maybe we should be going for like just like characters that are like breathing and stuff. I'm wondering if I should do stuff like that more. Maybe we should try it like this. This is kind of messing me up a bit. Like line that arc thing really like messed me up because how I was doing it previously is I wasn't doing it like that. I was going more like this, like just starting off with like, the three movable masses and then moving them, right? Okay, see, this is more like it's so weird because I wasn't doing so. What's weird is there's like the arc thing that I saw a bunch of the reference using, right? And it's weird because like I'm trying to do that stuff, but it just does not make any sense to me because like I can't really, I don't know, it's weird. there's like this arc thing that they're doing where it's like they arc the head and you can see where the arc happens, right? But it's like weird because when I'm doing it like that, I can't like, I don't know, I'm not like visualizing it as much as I should be, right? Because for some reason I can do it like this, but not really have too much issues. Just slowly like going in, right? Because this reminds me more of like a 3D modeling thing. Because we're just like twisting and turning these three blocks, right? See, this makes more sense to me. See, look at that. It looks so much more like in flow with what we're trying to do, right? But I don't know, it's weird because when I'm doing the other method of doing the arcs and stuff, it makes no sense to me. I'm like, it looks so choppy, right? But when I'm doing it like this, it makes way much more sense. Like, picking something up. I think this is a good exercise, right? I don't know though. I'm not entirely sure, but for some reason, like I did this way faster than how I did it the other way, right? Oops.
Man, see, I think this is a good exercise right here. Just like learning how to twist and move these blocks, right? That's all I'm trying to think about, right? I think once I start thinking about like the legs and the arms and stuff, and it's just like I just get so much more complex and stuff, like there we go. See, this is like, it's okay, so I think that's what I need to do. I need to just be practicing just simple shapes, how to move these simple shapes before I start getting into this other stuff, right? Because right here, like, you can kind of already, I can already tell what's kind of going to start to go down, right? So we have the three movable masses. He's going to be sowing some seeds, which I don't know the whole arm movement, right? But the other thing is this also isn't a walk cycle. This is kind of more of like the camera panning, you know, it's like, it's weird because it's just those three blocks and we're just moving them around. But that's this part right here is really weird because we go into like the camera, like swinging around. So it's like this, he's going in and the camera swings around like that, like a 360, right? And it's just really strange, right? Because it's not like he's doing the 360 right at this moment right here. Like right here, this is like the camera going in and he's standing still, but the camera's going around him, right? And I think that's what's really weird about it. Man, that is a trip, huh? And it's so weird that you could just do a shot like that. Like, and what's weird is I didn't even plan this shot out, right? Like, it's like we just were going for it, and it's just such a weird thing to. And now here's the thing is I don't know how, like this right here, and I think maybe. See now, what's weird is if we go back and we go back into this one right here, right? Where I actually went and used reference, right? You can tell it's like, look at how stiff it is, right? But the other thing is, the whole walk cycle is just so much harder. Because, like, now imagine, man, imagine doing a walk cycle. See, because this is when the camera's just still, right? Imagine doing a walk cycle, but then doing a 360 pan around of that character, just like we did it, like, on here, right? Like, imagine doing that. You'd have to. The thing about, I think what's really weird about animation is, like, you have to pre-plan, like, what the movement is. So, say if I were to do a walk cycle, right? Just imagine just doing this walk cycle right here, right? But we have the camera panning 360 around this character, right? Like, that would just be such a crazy shot. Like, you know, it would make it so much more dynamic than, because I think that's what makes this one so stiff, is because it is just a still kind of like, it's just the camera right there, right? Whereas there's something way different about this one, right? This one just seems way more dynamic, huh? And it's like you can't even tell what the legs are and stuff are doing because I haven't really put those in yet, but I think ultimately if we do it like this, you know. And, but I guess the other problem is if you, we were, I don't know. And so what's weird is like the other one that they were doing it on is, see, they would do like, I was trying to do it earlier, it's like they did this arc thing, right? So like what they would do is like they would arc this one out. See how this one goes in an arc like that? And then this one goes in an arc like that. And then this one goes in an arc like that. Right? But ultimately, I think. Oh, okay. I can maybe see where it's going. Okay, so he's going down. He's gonna grab the seeds or something, right? He's gonna grab the seeds right here. He's gonna pick them up. He's gonna throw, or this is when he's like gonna cock it back, right? Oh wait, but then why does he go in a circle like that? Oh my goodness. See, this is why it gets really complex right here, right? So, I mean, maybe like right here, he could just be like holding him since we do like a 360 and like the seeds go down or something. Oh, wait, but no, wait, but then why does it go into it like that? Oh my goodness. See, this is like confusing. Don't know what I'm even doing. It doesn't make any sense, huh?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I'm gonna keep playing this one. Man, animation's freaking hard, dude. Ah, darn, dude. It's like really, it's like, I don't even know. You know what I need to do? I need to like look up some like some exercises we should be doing, because I think the one thing I do see about the whole animation exercises, what I see is they do the stretching, the stretch and pull and stuff like that. But I don't know, like I what trips me out is like I'm doing this one, right? And this one literally took s it was super quick from what this practice one we did earlier, right? And it's just this walk cycle. I think the whole walk cycle is just super hard to do because, like, if we go in, and I think I'm missing frames because I don't understand. There's like a timing thing that I'm not. I don't really know because if you see, I don't know if there should be another frame that goes in right in the middle right here, and like if there should be another one like. If like what is this timing right up in here from this frame to that frame, right? And it's like really weird because from the reference that we were looking at it, they didn't do it like that, right? They just did it kind of like this, but then they followed this arc like that, right? And what's weird is I tried to do the arc thing with another exercise that we just did and it just did not work. So I don't know. And then what also sucks is I can't go back. I wish I could like do another layer. See how I put a new layer right there? I can't look at this bottom one because I want to do it like, because you know how like this one you could like see this right here? For some reason I can't go back and see it. So it's like, I guess it, within this program, this very first frame right here is really, really important. I think I need to just like practice more of my forms and stuff like that because I mean, I think maybe even this would be maybe like a good. Let's try that. Let's try like an experiment like that. I haven't really done an experiment like that, huh? No, let's do a whole new one. T X. Or let's just do like a little like just form experiment. We can move this around. I've never really seen anybody do like an animation experiment like this, but I know I used to there this is like a warm up that some artists use and stuff like that, so kind of just like wondering what would happen, right? It's just cool to see it just move and stuff, right? It's just so strange seeing a drawing move, man. This is what trips me out, is just seeing it just move. It's so weird, huh? Oh, just so crazy, huh? There's just so much enjoyment just making something just move like that. It's just so weird to me. Like, I'm just like, what in the world, dude? I don't even know what I'm doing, man. What are we even doing up in here, man? Alrighty, guys, we out now. We are out. These streams are weird. They're just so frustrating sometimes. I don't even know what I'm doing. We out of here later, everybody.